Well, new on 10 News at 6, tracking your tax dollars tonight. The Tulsa Zoo spending thousands of dollars to move rhinos from one exhibit to the next. And it costs a lot of money to move them safely. But 10 News reporter Will Dupree is live to show us how the zoo is actually saving some money. Will?
Hey, Kara. Well, the zoo will open its new rhino exhibit after more than a year of construction. The zoo now faces a big challenge of getting those large animals from one part of the zoo to another.
Most families like to downsize as they get older, but not Busby and Jeannie. After spending almost 40 years together in a space less than an acre in size, these rhinos are moving to a bigger home. They're about a week away from moving here to the new Mary Kay Chapman Rhino Reserve.
It's so different and on such a grander scale than anything we've done in quite a while.
CEO Terry Correll says the zoo spent more than $3 million on the new rhino exhibit, with the city covering about a third of that cost. Some savings emerged when the zoo decided to install a green roof on the exhibit itself, saving taxpayers $15,000. Costs also got cut when the maintenance staff built this rhino crate themselves.
So this is kind of the moving van in a sense.
It's a moving van, absolutely.
To buy one would have set the zoo back about $30,000, but the staff's DIY project came in much cheaper at $7,000. The crate's steel frame is built to carry a heavy load. The rhinos each weigh around 4,000 pounds, and it's taking them some time to get used to getting in here.
We train our rhinos to go in it, much like you would train your dog to go in a crate.
The move will be a hassle because a crane company has to come in and transport the animals. But the zoo believes once the rhinos get here, it won't take them long to make this new space home.
Well, the rhinos will get moved early next week into their new exhibit. We're told that it will be a lengthy process that unfortunately will be off limits to the public. Reporting live at the Tulsa Zoo, Will Dupree, 2 News Works for you.